on radar, and they did track it to lower Manhattan. That is the latest we know about the flight.